Build your vocabulary of victory. Hi, this is Mike Lipkin, and welcome to this breakthrough moment. Did you know that approximately 1,000 new words are added to the Oxford Dictionary every year? Last year, here are just some of the new notable words that were introduced. Mansplain, the way a man explains things versus the way a woman would. Hangry, anger that emanates from hunger. Ransomware, a type of malicious software designed to block access to a computer system until a sum of money is paid. Degender, to make gender neutral. Predictive, having the effect of predicting an outcome. And glamping, camping in luxury, usually referring to five-star hospitality establishments set up in the wild or game parks. These are words that were created to define new concepts. The existing vocabulary was incapable of communicating new ideas or phenomena. So someone made up a new word that has been accepted as an expression of the English language. The same comment applies to our personal vocabularies. Our existing vocabulary needs to constantly expand in order to accommodate our new challenges and realities. If the word doesn't currently exist, we can even make it up, knowing that if we explain it clearly enough, it could become part of the English language. That's what I've done with the word potentiator. Potentiator is a word that hasn't been used outside the world of medical science. A potentiator is something that potentiates. It is an agent that increases the strength or impact of another drug or biological effect. I am redeploying its utility into the arena of human effectiveness and high performance. The potentiator is a person that causes breakthrough outcomes with others. It's a new addition to my vocabulary of victory. This is a set of words that epitomize winning. It inspires desire. It incubates brilliance. So remember, your words shape your world. Small vocabularies constrict your development. Expansive ones accelerate your evolution. Over the next few days, take stock of your words. Discern whether you are being a potentiator or a constrainer. That means someone that is holding others back or stunting their growth. Then take the requisite action. If you know you can be more and give more, don't settle for less. Vaccinate yourself against future regret by doing everything you can today. This is Mike Lipkin. I am the Potentiator, and I approve this message.